dong, I know you can hear me. Open up the door, I only wanna play a little. Ding dong, you can't keep me waiting. It's already too late for you to try and run.
Well, hey, what's up, you little freaks? Guess what time it is? Yes, of course, it is time to take this off again. If I blow hard enough, these teeth will come off. Oh no, they're... I didn't think it would actually work. We're not gonna stop there, though. Okay, this is gonna take too long. Oh? I'll save that one for last. I'm pretty happy with how this makeup came out, but... Oh? But I'm really tired and I'm really hungry. Ow. So we just gotta push through. Oh, I almost forgot about the nose again. That really popped off. DIY blackhead removal, anyone? Just kidding, please don't do that. Wow, don't I look beautiful? And your favorite nightmare fuel? Alright, I am now clean, but my skin is definitely stained. Oh, and also I uploaded a full YouTube video on this look, so go ahead and check that out. The link is in my bio.
Let's remove 100 layers of liquid lip stain. I'm so stained. It's time to come off. Let's see. Oh no. Oh no. I'm so stained. Great.
Hey, what's up, you little freaks? How's it going? Tis time to take this off again. Contacts are off and I can see. Honestly, though, I'm pretty happy with how this turned out. But these horns are so big and heavy that it took so much to glue them onto my face. But that's not important. Let's take them off. Nice. Ooh. Takes so much time to put it on and so little time to take this off. Actually, just kidding. This is probably gonna take like 3 hours for me to wash off. Okay, it's coming off. That's good. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna go shower. I feel so much better now. Have a great day, you guys.
Basically 7 o'clock in the morning. Let's take this off.
Oh no, that's not a good sign. Oh, never mind. Yes, I'm just dropping these on the floor. That was satisfying. Whew. I love when it peels off into big clumps, all in the neck hairs. That was the most satisfying peel ever. Feels so good to be able to move my face again. This is how I always end up breaking out because I just kind of rip off the top layer of my skin. Oh boy. Ow. Just breathing through the pain. Oh my gosh. They stayed on.
Oh, it's so sweaty in here.
Oh, that feels good.
When I say everything is coated in googly eyes. Cleansing balm. Just your sleep paralysis demon here. This duo is literally amazing. Just wipes away so effortlessly. Gotta really get the inside of the ears and the inside of the nose. I'm tired, so I'm gonna get the rest. What? I'm tired, so I'm just gonna get the rest off in the shower. Bye.
Take off my makeup with me using the Elemis Pro Collagen Cleansing Balm, but first I need to take these sclera lenses out, so quick eye touch warning. The glue that I use for these makeup looks can be very difficult to remove, but if I take a damp cotton pad and massage the balm into the skin, it removes the glue and any residue left behind, which is perfect. Now I need to remove this 16-hour body piece, which makes me want to cry. But I take a water bottle, I spray the piece first, and then I massage the balm into my chest. Oh, it pains me. But taking the damp cloth, I wipe it straight away. Now never forget to second cleanse. The second cleanse is essential, because you'll see here the results of the second cleanse cloth. But oh my, the first cloth, guys. This is grim. Look at that. The Elemis Pro Collagen Cleansing Balm can be any look I pull out of the bag.
I've had this makeup on for almost 8 hours. Let's take it off.
Dobby has no master.
I'm scared for how painful this is gonna be. Ears. Now for the bald cap. The other side. Why do I look like Voldemort when he's dying? Okay, one big rip.
Ow!
Never mind. Don't try this at home.
My eyebrow! Both of my eyebrows. Ow, ow.
Neck is so raw. Yeah, I'm definitely missing the top of this eyebrow now. And this is why you don't rip off bald caps. Why do I do this to myself? Let's take off this look together.
This is gonna be a painful one.
Lashes? I think it's time for the bald cap.
It's ripping out all my baby hairs.
Ow.
Ooh. Ooh. Goodbye, my little eyes.
Don't forget the neck. Do we like the creepy looks? I'm like 30 minutes trying to get out all the glue from behind my ears. I think it's just a part of me now.
Hadi makyajımızı çıkartalım. Hiçbir şey görmüyorum bu sefer. Ouch. Görüşürüz.